Good, someone I can count on. The Cabal are moving high-yield explosives through that base. You need to neutralize them before they're used against us.
I still think we can put them to use somehow, but I'm letting Sloan have this one. Either way, we need their location.
Whoever this was had a delivery manifest. It says most of the explosives are already gone, but there are still some left in the base.
No problem. Sloan says you can use your transmat juice to blow them up in a safe location.
Transmat juice?
Oh, like you know how it works?
That's not relevant. Get into that base and find those explosives.
Ugh, look at this. Why would you make machinery so ugly? Technology doesn't have to be like this, you know. Just look at me.
Thank you.
tanks near your position. Get out of there before they come online.
Wait, wait, wait! Head outside, you two! The tanks are outside. Trust me!
Offline, like she said.
Perfect. Now you can re-transmat those explosives.
Hawthorne, that is some good improvisation.
Okay. I'm going to arm all the explosives at once. Keep me close so there's no signal interference.
You're gonna get plenty of other interference from the Legion.
Hold that position. Those tanks are too important to target to leave standing.
And use the login from that quartermaster for a remote detonation.
Using their explosives to blow up their tanks. I have pretty good ideas.
No argument here.
I bet that was quite a show.
A well-timed tactical withdrawal is probably wise.
Much as I hate running, Sloane's right. Get out of there, you two.
We're clear.
We'll try to track down the explosives that got away. In the meantime, great work. Those tanks would have been a lot to handle.
We make a great team, everyone. Let's do this again sometime.